Clark Jr., Quick for Old Trot. There they go. And they're all fed trotting Midnight Breeze and Cherokee's Nation. Go out of the gates together as they hit the first turn, Cherokee's Nation. 6-0, the half a length and now a length in front. Second Midnight Breeze trotting up third, Be So Fancy. The trailer's Jan Diana's car too. They're single file now as they come to the stretch for the first time around. And Cherokee's Nation will lead up. To the outside already though, Midnight Breeze charge up. And third, Be So Fancy. Jan Diana starts in trots fourth. These four roll to the quarter mile marker. And Cherokee's Nation and Andrew Miller lead up first. And they'll go past the opening quarter in 36 1/5 seconds. A quick quarter mile for these junior free for all trot. A hit on the backside, second and final time. Cherokee's Nation leads by two. In second, there the inside is Midnight Breeze in third. Me So Fancy and Jan Diana Star 2 is fourth. They round for home tonight. Cherokee's Nation goes off stride there. To the outside, here comes Midnight Breeze. Up the pylons, Me So Fancy slipping through. Off stride in the stretch, though. They drive for the finish. Cherokee's Nation will get back up to win it. Over Midnight Breeze and Me So Fancy.